back with another episode of WSMH.
Your station for the Jacket Nation. Are you excited it's Valentine's Day?
Yes, of course. I love all the chocolate that comes with it.
Now don't eat too much, Liz. You won't love it going to your thighs.
But that's what Valentine's Day is all about. Lots of chocolate.
And Cupid. You can't forget Cupid.
I think I saw him running around the halls today.
His archery skills are spot on.
I hear he can make a couple fall in love from 200 yards away. I wish he would shoot me.
Yeah, me too. Don't we have an archery club? Maybe Cupid can teach me how to shoot.
What are you doing?
What do you mean what I'm doing? You already know what I'm doing. I'm listening to choir so I can practice singing for my girl on Valentine's Day.
Oh, for me? But you can't sing though.
Psh, you're crazy. I'm the closest thing to Chris Brown at St. Martin. Matter of fact, why don't you go look at me while I try out for Glee Club? Because they need more male singers.
Don't forget the altos.
And don't forget the altos. Matter of fact, if you need more information, you can go talk to Faith Webster. Why are you doing these at me? What are these?
Raffle tickets, silly. Student has been selling them for $1 each to get a free gift card. Like Applebee's, the movie theaters, or the Grind, and so much more.
Now that sounds like it's worth my money. Oh, I'm so hungry, man. What are these due?
They're due on February 28th. Speaking of that, have you put your prom dues yet?
No. No. Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. When are they due?
They're due the week before prom. You can pay your fee at Ms. Hawkerone's room 311, but the fee now is $60. You better get that in before you can't wear that handsome suit of yours.
Oh, so you think I'm handsome?
I only said it because it's Valentine's Day.
Girl, that's not what you thought when Cupid shot through that arrow.
If you were only in the archery club, you wouldn't need to ask Cupid to shoot me.
Don't they have a team too?
Yeah, they do, but you can get the packets. Yeah, they do. But you can get the packet from Ms. Hodges' desk or ask Coach Talley for more information.
Inda! I'm glad we have other clubs at this school to keep you busy since Glee Club probably isn't for you.
Yeah, I guess I'll just stick to prom committee. You know how I love setting up for big events.
Didn't you set up for Beauty and Beau?
Yeah, it was a lot of work, but I really enjoyed it. We should take a look at some of the special moments from that night.
Young Money. Young Money. Nicki Minaj, Justin. Show you off. Tonight I wanna show you off. What you got? A billion could've never bought. We gonna party like it's 30-12 tonight. I wanna show you all the finer things in life. So just forget.
So pretty. Did you go, Liz?
I was in it, didn't you see?
Oh, duh. Congratulations.
And congratulations to the overall winners, Carissa Boudreaux and Gerald Groom.
Prom committee appreciates all the support.
I love getting dressed up. I wish I could have gotten dressed up to attend the ROTC ball.
Let's see if they looked as good as our Beauty and Beau contestants.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. Remember, I'll be the one you won't forget.
That seemed like a lot of fun.
It sure did. I love dancing and having fun, and I love Mardi Gras even more. Here, I brought one for you too.
Dang, we look good in these. We should wear them to the upcoming parades.
We should. I wonder when they are.
Dang, Gabby, we got some good seats for the OS parade tomorrow.
Yeah, it's a good thing we skipped school to get them.
Mm-hmm. And when 1 o'clock rolls around, I'll be selling beads like candy from a baby.
I'm excited for the Long Beach parade, too. It's on the 22nd at 6.
Yeah, we could also get prepared for the OS night parade on the 28th. It's at 7.
After all these parades, I'm going to be really tired.
Yeah, well, we could get to some hockey games. It's on the 21st, the 22nd, and the 27th. And afterwards, we could go ice skating. It's only $10 for 90 minutes.
No, no, no. I think I'm going to go to the 9th Annual Barbecue Festival. It's on the 22nd and 23rd from 9:30 to 5.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be going to the Chick-fil-A night for autism awareness. It's from 5 to 8 on the 27th.
Mandy, we have competition.
I don't think so.
No.
Definitely going to some parades.
Yeah, but be careful, Liz. Those things can get wild.
Speaking of wild, have you seen a bulldog running around the campus today?
No, but I have seen this little girl.
I heard PJ was going to find out where it came from. That should be something.
Who let the dogs out? Who? What's wrong? I'm sorry, I'm Dixie Sidewalk. Bulldogs Day!
The bulldogs had a holiday?
No, silly. Bulldogs Day is for seniors. On March 6th at the Jefferson Davis, Jackson County, and Burchison campuses.
Oh, okay. Have you even got paid for your cap and gown yet?
No.
Well, we'll go get that taken care of.
How's it going in there?
I'm almost done.
Looking good.
Wow, and this fits great. And the best thing about this luxurious cap and gown is only $55, and this diploma, it's only $30.
And if you graduate with 32 credits, you can get the Advanced Honors Sash for $22. And if you graduate with a QPA of 3.0 to 3.49, you can get the Honors Cord for only $7. And if you graduate with a QPA of 3.5 or higher, you can get the Special Honors Double Cord for $13.
Wow, all this for me? Hard work does pay off. And the best thing is, if you want to recap your whole senior year and your graduation, you can get it on a DVD, which is $25 before April 1st, but the catch is, it is $30 after April 1st. There will be a list of prices on Ms. Barwell's room door and room 300.
So Jared, have you signed up for any scholarships yet?
Oh no, I forgot. Let's go do that right now.
Let's go down to the counselor's office.
Wow.
Yeah, Jared, here's all your different scholarship opportunities. They're in front of Ms. Teets' office, and if you have any questions, please contact Ms. Teets.
Thank you, PJ. This will really help out a lot. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you. Students, if you haven't signed off for the correct name on your diploma, please see Ms. Harris in the counselor's office.
And if you didn't order your invitations through the Balfour, you need to get them taken care of as soon as possible, because graduation's right around the corner.
Oh, yeah, and students, big reminder. Slideshow photos are due today in Ms. Hubbard's room in room 311. If you cannot turn them in today, please see her and she will set something up with you to have them do later.
Back to you, Elizabeth.
Jared makes a really good bulldog. He's active just like dogs are.
I'm sure he's gonna love hearing you say that.
I meant to say that he plays a lot of sports and he runs around all the time.
Okay, if you say so, but I know you love Jared.
Not as much as I love sports, or at least cheering them on.
Okay, well let's see what sports are happening this spring season.
Hey, Alyssa, what are you practicing for?
I'm practicing for softball.
Can I try?
Yeah, sure.
Tori, I don't think this is for you. Maybe you should try out for cheerleading.
Well, I kind of need a lot of practice for that. When's your first game?
We play on February 22nd at East Central. We play Moss Point at 11 and Van Cleve at 12:30.
You know that the baseball team also has a jamboree on the 22nd? It's at St. Martin.
No, I didn't know that. But did you hear that the boys and girls basketball teams are number one in their district?
Yeah, I heard that. We're hosting the district tournament from February 17th and the 22nd.
Well, the girls play Ocean Springs at 5:30, and the boys play Yarville at 8:30.
You should get with me.
And you can practice your cheering.
Yes! Oh my gosh!
And if you want to try out, go pick up a packet from Ms. Hodges' desk.
Our teams work really hard to stay healthy. I know, Liz. I love being healthy. It's especially important to be healthy on the day you give blood. That's right. Thursday, February 27th from 8 to 2 in the library. You must fit all the requirements. You must be age-appropriate, fit the weight limit, and be eating healthy throughout the day. See Sierra Jones for more info.
I hope I fit all the requirements.
Me too. I'd love to save a life. All this talk about love has me wishing I'll find that special someone.
I know who you should ask.
No! Shh, you can't tell anyone!
Okay, I won't. But let's see some of the other people that have special Valentine's.
Renee Harlan, will you be my Valentine?
Hey, Ms. Holland, what's good? It's your boy, Jared. I just want to know if you'll be my Valentine. I love you.
My name is Michaela Bilbo, and I want to wish Robert Edwards a happy Valentine.
Hi, I'm Allison, and I want all my friends to be my Valentines so I can get lots of chocolate.
I'm Shelby Houseman, and I'd like to say Happy Valentine's Day, Coach Blake.
Ashley, no. Will you be my Valentine?
No.
Ashley, will you be my Valentine?
Kiana McGee, and I wish my whole basketball team a Happy Valentine's.
Hey, my name is Emily Tran, and I want to wish my boyfriend a very Happy Valentine's Day.
Kobe McGee, will you be my Valentine?
Ashley Fan, will you be my Valentine?
Hey, I'm Emily Lance, and I'd like to wish my twin, Kiana McGee, a Happy Valentine's Day.
Jane Gillespie, will you be my Valentine?
Those were really sweet. Looks like Valentine's will be good tonight.
Definitely. So many special people.
And who could be more special than Ms. Holland? She's Administrator of the Year.
No wonder Jared picked her to be his special Valentine.
We couldn't be more proud of her. Congratulations, Ms. Holland. We love you.
That's it, St. Martin.
We'll see you next time, the Friday before Mardi Gras. Happy Valentine's Day!
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
And then Jared can come up.
Coach Pavlis, will you be my Valentine?
Ma! Ma!
I see my phone.
I need Channing Tatum to save me.
What up from the WSMH Rock? I see it coming at you live. What up?
Definitely Penguin's mine. Delete! I stuttered three times.
Not one. Dang, Gab, we got some good seats for the OS parade tomorrow.
Did you just fart?
Why would you ask that? Are you crazy?
No. You turned around towards the road, closed your eyes, and was like...
This is a recording.
I was just kidding.
No, you're not.
And if you haven't signed your name off with the correct spelling of your diploma.
You need me?
You're good. That's okay. No, it's fine.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. Come on.
Hey, Ms. Holland, what's good? It's your baby daddy, Jared. I know we haven't talked since about football.